Johnny wake up on a Saturday, and a depressing thought crept across his brain that he don't believe in heroes anymore. He don't believe in the words they say, or the songs they sing, or the games they play. No, he don't believe in heroes anymore. So is it just that our remote control is broken, or is there really nothing on? Nothing in his life seems to excite him now that he is 21. And whenever he bothers to turn on his phone, it seems that no one ever calls. And every time that he gets out of bed, he wonders why he even bothered to at all. Wakes up in the afternoon, he turns on the TV and has some food, but he don't believe in heroes anymore. Johnny watches Jeremy Clyde, turns over to Countdown, watches that for a while, but he still don't believe in heroes anymore. Johnny comes out whenever he wants, he goes down to Iceland, buys meals for one, and he don't believe in heroes anymore. When Johnny goes to bed, when he looks at girls on the internet, but he don't believe in heroes anymore. So is it just that our remote control is broken, or is there really nothing on? Nothing in his life seems to excite him now that he is signing on. Whenever he tries to look for work, he finds that he is not the only one. And no one seems to think he's better than the rest, so why bother to try and prove?